Howdy doody, everybody. Welcome to our 10th week of live streaming for you. And we got a few things planned for you, a surprise or two, and a lot of the old ones and some new ones and your requests. I got a few of those. Some are songs we've played already in the past. And we're going to have a good time and just try to forget about the bad and the sad for this little hour that we're all together. That's our mission for today. But there's no point in going into what's going on around us, because we're all pretty aware and obvious. It's obvious what we're going through. So our mission, Sky and I, Marilyn right here, is to put that behind. And we can always turn the news on when we're done at 7 o'clock. So with that being said, we're going to kick it down with a thing, y'all. This is called The Country Boy. There's a delay. Alright, here we go.
Car.
asking minor adjustments. Oh, who there? Hi, Terry Barnes, I see you, the first comment of the day. Hello. We have a monitor over here so I can see myself bigger. Like I'm in a movie theater. I'm just a big old wide TV, wide load guy. All right, moving right along. Thank you. Come and go so quick I can't see who's really out there. But I saw Terry chime in. Terry Barnes.
She said the mix is good.
Oh, good. Not for your belt. What's the other one? Trying to come up with a song I worked on earlier and I've forgotten what it is. Before Wind. I like the way you walk. And I love the way you talk. Well, there's some comments. I see you out there. I see you. Congratulations, Hannah. If she's watching out there, she graduated from high school yesterday. The ceremony and everything. I saw the photo. Very nice. Congratulations, seriously. Onward! Upward! Probably heading to college next, is that right? Okay. Cape on here. I had a request to do this song. I've been kind of learning it and getting the words together. I've been, getting better at it. I've been listening to this song since I was a kid. You'd be surprised because you think you know a song, you hear it so often, but then you go to play it and you realize, hey man, this isn't as easy as I funk it might be. So, ready to Summer in the City. Summer. Hot as hell, man. Ain't that a bummer? Ah, come on. We're tough around here. It's only going to be 105 tomorrow. Just a beautiful spring day. That's nothing. What are we looking at?
You want me to keep checking the comments?
Oh. Oh, the comments? I didn't think anybody was out there. Get enough of that guitar. Oh, hey, thank you. Floor looks like yours, Marilyn. It does. Did Jack do this flooring?
Probably.
Jack the Ripper. Well, there's a lot of comments. Mm-hmm. Judy Jones, Terry Octis. There's Karen. All right, Karen and Jim. Hello. I hear you and see you. They're probably knowing them. They're probably dancing in their living rooms or the kitchen. All right, I'm gonna do a little ballad here by request. This is going all the way out to Montana. Our friends in Phillipsburg, Montana. Look, Mom, I'm on the TV. I'm on the evening news over here, Ma. Thank you. song's called Jorge. Oh, PayPal is simple. PayPal.me/RichieBlue, you'll find me. And it's on the top, it's on the header up on top. If you choose to make a donation, we'd appreciate that. But otherwise, just, you know, just listen to the music and forget about your cares and woes. Everybody get happy. That's why we're here, for an hour. It's our happy hour, right?
Courtesy of Squirt. What should we do now?
I know what I can do.
If I could find it down here. Oh, gee.
How about that?
Probably existed. Rick Pessman's watching.
Who?
Barbara Schott and Rick Pessman.
Oh, Barbara Schott, yeah, it's a little schoolmate. Up in Washington State, I spoke hand friend. Hello, Barbara. Jeff Taylor, JT. Hey, what's going on, JT? All right, well, we're gonna do a step on the bluegrass side of town. Maybe do a gospel number two in a minute. We're gonna mix it up hard tonight.
We'll do it all.
We're gonna do everything I can find my hands on.
All right, we're gonna lay it on you everywhere we can.
Man.
follow Doc Watson, then I'll move back to some blues. But, you know, today's the kind of day I just feel like mixing it up and throwing just a little bit of everything. And I like old-timey bluegrass gospel music just as much as the next guy. So let the church roll on. Let the church roll on.
Thank you.
Somebody. Is this an all an all ladies audience? That's because Sky and I are so dashing and movie star handsome, right? Some women have a taste for the old decrepit men, though, so, you know, there could be something to it.
It's like being in Def Leppard, right?
In Def Leppard, man. I gotta slow it down for the last slow down. This will be the last slow song of the day. Of this performance, anyway. We're kind of good. I've been playing a lot, trying to get it, you know.
Hi, Judy.
Hello, Judy. I saw you there. And it's good to see everybody. And you know, it's really, it is great to see you each week. And this is our 10th week, and we've decided to kind of just keep rolling with it because there really isn't any band gigs. Sad to say, for quite a while. We've been talking to some clubs and whatnot. Maybe by next winter. We can kind of get rolling, because when the clubs open up, they have to create an audience and their own personal fan base to get people back into the bars and stuff to buy beer and food and stuff before they can afford a band. So this, between the live stream, and you'll probably see us do doing a solo gig, and we're shooting to do maybe a duo thing here and there, just because it's safe and distancing is where it's at. So. And there's more money because there's less band members to pay. We love and miss Dan and Mickey, and we're going to do our best to get some band work. But this is where the new normal is right now. And we appreciate you joining us every week, right? That's all I wanted to say. Thank you and love you for that. You know that's true. Hello. How are you? Have you been all right? Through all these lonely, 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 lonely nights. That's what I say. I tell you everything. If you pick up your telephone. Hey. How you feeling? Are you still the same? Don't you realize that you're feeling all again? I just can't believe they've all we Beatles song, but it does not.
Well, all right then. Well, I'll read it. Car 54, where are you? What do we got, 54. A couple of songs, I suppose. Been thrown down kind of hard tonight because it feels good. Hope you're enjoying yourself out there in TV land, everybody. Out there, hey, Ron Turbo is what I like to call him. He's watching. I don't know what song he likes to hear. I know he likes, wait a minute.
Black Sabbath.
No, he likes to hear, it's Will that likes, I think they both like to hear, Born Under a Bad Sign, Ron Turbo. I think that's the one him and Will
Turbo.
Like. Turbo! Thank you.
Iron Man. Got the wood for his head. He wants a place in the sun and a gal proud to say she'll become his loving wife. He wants a chance to give his kid a better life.
Tuesday, the Sky Blue Duo, Sky Garcia, RichieBlue, myself, and Marilyn Blue, the producer over here. We'll catch up with you next week.